What device would I recommend today? I would recommend /CC2652RB as a tried and working Texas Instrument chip. Not the latest version, but it's still working great. I would recommend Sonoff Dongle-E, which is good device, but if you are actually buying a new device, want to build up your network, today I would still recommend SSB 6 devices as top-notch devices that you can get your hands on and are worth every cent you buy. And since there are a lot of versions of these devices, you can look here and decide which one works best for you. You can go either with a Texas Instrument or Silicon Labs, and no matter which way you go, all will work the same. Or if you want to read more, there is also a page describing which one should you choose and why you should choose them. For example, CC2652P and EFR32MG are one that are ranked first. Then CC2652P7 chips or devices based on these chips are ranked second. EFR32MG24 is ranked third. And the last one you should bet your money on is CC2674P10. But this was me talking about Zigbee support. What about upcoming Matter over Thread or Thread over Matter support? If you opt out for Dongle-E or, for example, SLZB06 devices, a lot of those devices can run either Zigbee or Matter over Thread. Why am I saying that? Because if you buy two devices, one can be for your Zigbee network and the other one can be for your Thread network. And that way, you will have both of those protocols available inside Home Assistant. Remember, multi-protocol support is not available. It is experimental in Home Assistant for Sky Connect or ZBT 1 sticks. But there is option to run multiple sticks.